sacrifice to God. Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting Father, Creator of all things and God of all people, we pray for our children. Rekindle in our minds an awareness of our duty to them. Remind us anew of how deeply their growth and well-being depends upon the care with which we surround them. Help us to understand how best to guide and instruct, and then strengthen our will to be faithful. Father and author of love, we give you thanks for the gift of our spouses. Help us in the years ahead never lightly to regard that gift. For we know that our marriages will stand and endure only by the strength of the love which you have given us, and by the endurance of our faith in you. To keep us faithful and true to each other and to you, who, having given us love and faith, have given us all things. May the blessings of family go down the years with us as a light on our way, and as a benediction to our homes, so that they may always be a haven of strength and love to all who enter them. Our family, our neighbors, and our friends. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who taught us to pray, saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. Let us stand together and sing our closing hymn. Take time to